Hello, everybody. Welcome to Crafting with Evie. I'm Evie, your host with the most. So, I'm starting another ABC tour. I'm actually doing two of them back to back. So, we're going to do two things of A's, two things of B's. I'm doing these for my nephew. I'm using these as the finishing product. So, I got my list here. Don't mind this part here. That's my hours of when I work at the Dollar Tree. But as you can see, I have my list and it's full. And it's double the letters. So, shall we open this bad boy up and try to draw? I'm trying to get it open. Hold on. All right, I got it open finally. So as you can see, I have 100 cards here, and I actually have another pack. So I wanted to do one at a time. I'm thinking about doing them this way because I was thinking about doing like this way. I was thinking about doing this way, but you know what I mean? There might be some things on there that it might not fit like this. So maybe I might do some like this and some like this. It depends on the, depends on what I need to do. So for today, we are drawing an ant. So get your paper ready, get your eraser, your pencil, and your fine liner, and come draw with me. Okay, so what I'm going to do, and I'm going to show you guys the finishing product too. I'm going to draw like the animal, well, or object, onto these cards, and with my either my Ohuhus or my Elohu markers, I'm actually going to do a border and then write the actual name using a fine liner or a nice black, you know, like Sharpie to write the animal in there and even probably just a letter. So I'm looking. I have a cute little reference in front of me. So I'm going to try to remember to always start light. Actually, let me go looking at him. I probably want to go this way with him on this one because he's kind of fat. And then you have, I'm going to add another leg because technically ants have 6 legs. And I think this needs to come down the middle part here. And then he has these nice big eyes. Watch, they're bigger than that. Actually waiting for my Elo sketchbook, and then what I'm gonna do is once I get my this 2 ABC tours done, I'm actually gonna go print them off so I can have these sketches that I do in my sketchbook. I think I need to make this smaller. And I think my package is here. The thing I've been waiting on. And if it is here, then you guys will be able to see it unfold. Probably need to stick another leg. I'm gonna stick another leg right here, because technically ants have 6 legs, and this one doesn't. And I'm not gonna sew the other leg on the other side. Trying to see if I'm happy with the eyes, and I'm not. And that's too much. I think I'm just gonna leave them like that instead of doing the pupils and stuff. I'm actually kind of happy with that. And then you got lines on the back, actually. I kind of. And then you got one kind of. And then maybe like one right here. Oh, you look super cute. So let's do some fine liner. got the lines coming down. I'm trying to fix his little shoe there. I'm drawing his big, huge eyes. Oh, look at him. He's so cute. And then we're going to erase. Oh, see? Even this paper does it. What I might do is I gotta see if the marker bleeds, but maybe do the do like that and then just highlight it around. Oh, that looks super cute. So there's the ant, guys. He's so stinking cute. And I think he'll be even cuter once we get him all colored. I think he turned out very cute. So got my first word done. Yay. So I'm going to end it on that note. So if you're watching this on YouTube or on the Facebook channel, or on the Fenskid page, give it a thumbs up. And if you're watching this on YouTube and you like this content and you want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Then you can join me, Crafting with Evie, on my ABC tour. So we're off to a great start. We got A done. So join me on the next one. Please be safe and be healthy. And I will see you on the next video. Bye.